Hello students, this is class 11 max, chapter 4, exercise 4.2. Now let us discuss very few problems from this particular exercise. So let us consider this is part 1 video. Here permutation formula P of n comma r is equal to n factorial by n minus r factorial. P denote the number of arrangements or number of permutations. N is the total number of objects in the set. R is the number of choosing objects from the set of n objects. What is the difference between permutation and combination? Permutation is the arrangement of items in which order matters. That is important. Combination is the selection of items in which order does not matter. Number of ways of selection and arrangements of items in which order matters. But combination, number of ways of selection of items in which order does not matter. So there are n objects, we want to select and arrange r objects, therefore npr, n factorial by n minus r factorial. This is ncr, that is combination, n factorial by n r factorial into n minus r factorial. This is additional. So ncr means there are n objects, select r objects only, no need to arrange. So always permutation answer is greater than combination answers. So these are the problems in exercise 4.2. Now question number 1. If n minus 1 p3 is to np4 is equal to 1:10, then find what is n. So given n minus 1 p3 divided by np4 equal to 1/10. N minus 1 p3 shortcut way, start with n minus 1, then decrease the number 1/1, therefore 1 n minus 2, n minus 3, but write 3 numbers only. So this is first number, second number, third number. Similarly, np4 means start with the n, decrease the order. So write in decreasing order, but write 4 numbers only. So first number n, n minus 1, n minus 2, n minus 3. Cancel the common numbers, remaining 1/n equal to 1/10, n equal to 10. Question number 2. 10p r minus 1 equal to 2 × 6pr, then find what is r. So write the given condition, 10 pr minus 1. Now compulsory you want to use the formula, because this is unknown number. If you know the number, we can write shortcut way, but it is unknown number, therefore this is npr formula, n factorial by n minus r factorial. So within the bracket you want to write r minus 1, or another way, cancel the bracket, multiply minus, minus into r, minus into minus 1 plus 1. So this is 11 factorial minus, sorry, 11 minus r factorial. So consider 11 minus r factorial in right side numerator, this 2 × 6 factorial left side denominator. So this is easy to find the answer. This is 11 minus r factorial by 6 minus r factorial. This is smaller than the numerator, so consider the same smaller value here. The greater value will be 11 minus r, 10 minus r, 9 minus r, up to 6 minus r. Don't write 5 minus r, 4 minus r, just write 6 minus r factorial. When you put the factorial symbol, you can stop. So this is cancel, write the remaining. Similarly, this is also 10, 9, 8, 7 into 6 factorial, 6, 6 cancel. 6 factorial is a single number. So write the remaining numbers. Here there are 5 consecutive numbers in product, but here only 4 numbers are there. Therefore, now I want to convert 10 equal to 5 into 2, 9 equal to 3 into 3, 4 equal to 2 into 2. Then this 7 is one of the factor because it is prime number. Then I want to make 6. So consider 2 into 3. Cancel the 2 number, write 6. Then consider 5. Then 2 into 2, 4. Then this 3. So it is product of 5 numbers, consecutive numbers, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now the greater number is 7, here greater number is 11 minus r, so 11 minus r is equal to 7, then r equal to 4. Similarly you can compare any number, not only greater number. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, सपोज एट पीपल एंटर एन इवेंट इन अ स्विमिंग कंपीट, इन हाउ मेनी वेज कुड द गोल्ड सिल्वर एंड ब्रॉन्ज प्राइस बी अवार्डेड. Student noted here there are 8 persons. We want to give 3 prizes. So the first prize will go any one of the candidates from the 8 candidates. So 8 possibilities are there. Then second prize 7 possibility. Third prize there are 6 possibilities. Therefore it is 336 ways. Or another way, there are 8 persons. You want to select 3 persons and arrange 3 persons. That is important. Select 3 persons. Arrange means first prize, second prize, third prize. So this is formula wise answer. 8P3 shortcut way. Start with 8. Write the decreasing order. Write 3 numbers only. So 336. Similarly, 3 men have 4 coats, 5 wise coats and 6 caps. In how many ways can they wear them? So here, 3 men means there are 4 coats. Therefore, 4P3. It is one of the way. Next, 5 wise coats, so 5P3, because we want to select 3 wise coats and arrange. Here also there are 6 caps, you want to select 3 and arrange 3 caps for first person, second person, third person. So 6P3, 5P3, 6P3, it is 4P3, then 5 and 6. Multiply 3 numbers, then we can get the last answer is 172800 ways. Question number 4. Determine the number of permutations of letters of the word simple if all are taken at a time. There are 6 letters. This is simple question. Reason, 6 letters are different letters. So answer 6 factorial. That's all. Or another way, 6 persons are there, 6 letters are there. We have 6 places. So select and arrange 6 letters means 6P6. 6P6 answer 6 factorial. Reason, 6 into 5 into, you want to write decreasing order but write 6 numbers again. So 720. Question number 9. Here one word is given, Mississippi. Now total number of letters 11. Here M 1 time, I 4 times, S 4 times, P 2 times. Totally it is 11 letters. So note it, 11 letters are there. So numerator is 11 letters, therefore 11 factorial. Denominator, M is 1 time, therefore 1 factorial. Here 1 factorial no need. I 4 times, therefore 4 factorial. Then S 4 times, therefore 4 factorial. P 2 times, therefore 2 factorial. 4 factorial answer 24. This is also 24. This is 2. But now I will consider 11 factorial equal to 11 into 10 into 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 factorial. This 4 cancel. Write the remaining and simplify the answer. It is 34,650. So we can form a question. Find the distinct permutations of the letters of the word. So we can form 34,650 words from this particular word. So this is a repetition of the letters formula. Total number of letters by each letter, how many number of times, that is. Question number 12. In how many ways can the letters of the word success be arranged so that all S are together? So S is always together means S. I will consider 3 S is a single letter. So number of S is equal to 3. Number of letters equal to totally 7. Now the 3 S is like a single letter. Therefore it is 1 unit. Remaining 4 letters will be different letters. So consider 4 letters. It may be different or same, no problem, but consider 4 letters, that's all. Reason, the question condition depending on S. So total number of unit equal to 5. What are the units? U, C, C, E. 4 units plus 5th unit is S. That S means it contains 3 S's. So they can arrange it in 5 factorial ways. C repeats 2 times, therefore 5 factorial by additionally we want to write 2 factorial. So total number of answer it is 120 by 2, that is 60. Thank you students, let us continue the part 2.